So this is a scene of two friends, Ramesh and Keshav, meeting after a long time in the lockdown. They are meeting each other at Keshav's home. Let us see what happens next.
Oh, Varun, who is there at this time? Let me open and see. Oh, Ramesh, very nice to see you after this long lockdown.
Yes, come, let's speak for some time.
Yeah, come, let's sit and talk.
Keshav, indeed, this lockdown has tied all of us in our homes. We were unable to meet for such a long time.
Yeah, this lockdown is really very frustrating. But you know, before this lockdown, every year we used to go for yatra for different places.
Yes, even we used to go to lot of holy places like Vrindavan, Jagannath Puri, Srirangam.
Oh, very nice. Have you been to Pandharpur and Tirupati?
Yes, in the recent past with our family, I have visited all those holy places.
Oh, amazing. Such a fortune. Have you been to Sri Nathdwar?
Nathdwar?
Yes.
I have not heard of it.
Oh, you have not heard of Nathdwar?
No.
Oh, should I tell you?
Yes, Keshav, please go ahead.
Yeah, that reminds me of yatra which happened 4 years back. I went with the help of devotees. In an association of devotees, I went there. And there, the darshan of the Lord is so amazing. And the devotee who is connected to it, Srila Madhavendrapuri.
Madhavendrapuri?
Yes.
Oh.
But yeah, very, very amazing pastime. That reminds me of Vrindavan, the holy places of Vrindavan, Sri Radha Kunda, Syam Kunda, the seven temples of Vrindavan.
Oh.
Yes, Vrindavan.
This is Vrindavan, the home of Lord Shri Krishna and his pastimes, Gokul, Nandagaon, Barsana, and so many other famous, most holiest places. It is the abode of Lord and his dear devotees. Thousands of temples of the Lord. Come, let us understand and hear the story, the pastime of one of his dearmost devotee, Sri Madhavendrapuri, whose pure devotion attracted the mercy of Lord profusely. This is then the pastime in the 14th century. The personality named Sri Lakshmi Tirtha Swamiji arrives in Vrindavan and meets the great personality then called as Sri Madhavendrapuri. Sri Lakshmi Tirtha Swamiji in Madhva Sampradaya initiates Madhavendrapuri. The journey of any devotee actually starts after getting connected to the spiritual master in bona fide Sampradaya. Madhva Sampradaya is connected to Lord Brahma, who is one amongst the four recognized Sampradaya, Rudra, Sri, Kumar and Brahma Sampradaya.
We haven't got to manufacture something. We simply repeat the words and the instruction given by the predecessor. Krishna instructed Brahma, Brahma instructed Narad instructed Vyasdev instructed Madhyacharya, and in this way, then Madhavendra Puri, Ishwar Puri, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then the six Goswamis, then the Srinivasa Acharya, Kaviraj Goswami, Narottam Das Thakur, Vishwanath Chakravarti, Jagannath Das Babaji, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaurkishore Das Babaji, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, and then we are doing the same thing. There is no difference. That is the specific procedure have the Krishna consciousness movement.
Let us see how his life passes in Vrindavan.
Prinayamo Vasudevam Devata Mandala Khanda Mandalam Prinayamo Vasudevam Devata Mandala Khanda Mandalam Prinayamo Vasudevam संघार लीला विलासाततम पुष्टशार पुण्य सद्विग्रहोल्लासिनम दुष्ट निशेष संघार कर्मोद्यतम
स्वामी जी ओह आई एम सो फॉर्चुनेट टू हैव योर दर्शन टुडे प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माय हंबल ओबेसेंसेस स्वामी जी आई एम सो ब्लेस्ड How can I serve you? I would like to serve you to my heart's content.
Hare Krishna, I accept your pranam. I am very much pleased to meet you by the will of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna. I hope you are in the best of your spiritual health and practices.
Oh yes, Swamiji, no doubt about it. By your glories and by your mercy, everything is good. Yes, Swamiji, yes.
I will stay in Vrindavan for few days. Here, we'll discuss Katha from Srimad Bhagavatam. I hope you are satisfied with the news.
Indeed, Swamiji, indeed. It is my fortune and your compassion. Also, I would like to call others for this Bhagavat Katha.
Sure, why not? But now, we'll take some rest and in the evening we'll assemble here and we'll start our Krishna Katha.
Dhanyosmi, so fortunate. Dhanyosmi Swamiji, Dhanyosmi. Hare Krishna.
My dear Prabhu, I'm very much pleased to see your exalted devotion to Krishna. Today, I will award you Harinam initiation in Madhva Sampradaya, so that you can preach the glories of the holy name of Krishna, his holy pastime, his dham, and the messages of Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam across whole world and make many more millions of devotees.
I am so grateful to hear this, Gurudev. I am so grateful and fortunate.
Henceforth, your name will be Sri Madhavendra Puri.
Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Sri Sri Lakshmi Tirtha Swami Ji Ki.
Jai, Madhavendra Puri Acharya Ki.
Jai.
Oh dear Gurudev, I am so grateful and fortunate. By your mercy and by your blessings only, I will try to work hard and spread the glories of the holy name and that of Lord Sri Krishna throughout the world. I am so much indebted to you. What can I say? Very, very grateful, Gurudev.
Krishnaya Mati Rastu. Now, hear attentively. Now, I will tell you Harinam Mantra. And please chant after me. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। हे कृष्णा, हे गिरिवरधारी गोपाल, वेर आर यू गोपाल? यू आर द वन हु लिफ्टेड दिस गोवर्धन एट एज ऑफ 7 years टू प्रोटेक्ट ऑल द वृंदावन वासीज फ्रॉम द रैथ ऑफ दैट इंद्रा। यू आर द प्रोटेक्टर ओ माई लॉर्ड। वेन कैन आई सी यू? वेन कैन आई हैव योर दर्शन माई लॉर्ड? हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे। गोपाल, व्हाट इज दिस गोपाल? व्हाई आर यू डिस्टर्बिंग मी? व्हाई आर यू? From where have you come? And don't you see I'm busy chanting this Hare Krishna, and you are making that noise? Why are you disturbing me?
Oh Saint, you're so tired. Please take this milk.
Milk? No. I don't want this. No.
Please take this milk.
Oh please. I don't want that. I don't drink anything. I don't eat anything.
Okay. Please. But you have to drink it afterward.
That is okay. But who are you? And where have you come? Where do you stay?
I am a coward boy. My name is Gopal. I live in this village. Please take this milk. In our village, no one fasts.
How refreshing. Thank you very much, Gopal. But how do you know that I am fasting?
I am watching you from a long time. You are fully drowned in chanting, serving the deities. You are neither taking prasad nor taking rest. From where are you getting the strength? Can't imagine such a powerful devotee like you.
Oh Gopal, somehow I am able to do all the mercy of the Lord, Gopal.
The woman who came to fresh water saw you and asked me to give this milk. We don't allow anyone to go hungry in our village. Why don't you beg for some food and eat?
Oh Gopal, no, it is my vow. I will never take food from anyone, Gopal. That is my vow. Somehow, since many years, the Lord is protecting and maintaining me. I have not been asking and been engaging in some or the other activities, Gopal.
Is it strange, really? I don't understand what kind of vow is it. Anyway, please take this milk. I will come back to collect the pot. Now I have to go and milk the cows.
Gopal, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Gopal, when will you come, Gopal? Gopal, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Ram, Ram.
Hare Krishna, dear devotees. So now we all saw how Madhavendra Puri was vigorously searching for Gopal, but Gopal was not to be seen anywhere near the vicinity of the Govardhan. However, the Chatur Gopal came to Madhavendra Puri out of his pure compassion and mercy in the dream the same night. So let us see what happens next. Hari Bol.
Govardhan ji ki jai. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Gopal, Gopal, where can I find you, Gopal? Where are you? Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Gopal, where are you, Gopal? Where are you? Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Gopal, 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 where are you? Where are you?
Madhavendra.
Huh?
Madhavendra.
Huh? How you know my name? How you know my name?
I have been waiting for you here for a long time.
Krishna, Gopal, but who are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
I am Gopal, the lifter of Govardhana Hill.
Krishna.
I gave you a pot of milk recently. Do you remember me?
Krishna, my Lord. Yes, oh my Lord, you are so merciful. You are so merciful, Lord. Where are you? Where are you here? Where are you, my Lord?
I have been observing you for many days. I was wondering when Madhavendra Puri will come here to serve me.
Oh Lord Krishna, you are so merciful. I am so fortunate. But I don't know where are you. I am so fortunate.
My dear Madhavendra, listen carefully. I was installed by Vajranabha, the great grandson of Sri Krishna. Because of the fear of mlechas who came to attack the village, the priest hid me in a bush in the jungle of Govardhan and ran away. Madhavendra, take the help of the villagers and get me out of the bush. Please, install me on top of Govardhan Hill and construct a temple for me. Cleanse my body with large quantities of water. Thus, I shall appear to deliver all the fallen souls of this age.
Yes.
Kali Yuga.
Yes. Oh my Lord Krishna. Oh my Lord Krishna. You are so merciful, my Lord. You are so merciful. But I am so unfortunate that you personally came to give me milk. You served me, but I could not recognize you. Now, my only mission is to find out where is Gopal. I would like to take help of all the villagers indeed and search you out, my dear Gopal. I would like to search you out. This is my only mission. Gopal, Gopal, Gopal.
Hey Madhu, why are you running like this? Did you see some ghost?
No,
You're always thinking of ghosts. I found something wonderful. We found Gopal.
What? Gopal? Which Gopal?
The son of Ramlal.
No. He may be this Gopal who ran away from here, whose father was getting him married ugly girl.
No. I'm not talking about that Gopal. I'm talking about the son of Nanda, Girivardhari Gopal.
Hey Madhu, you don't have any work? Early morning you are doing job?
No. I'm serious. The Goswami came here to do Govardhan Parikrama. He told that the Lord appeared in his dreams, and he told that the Lord is hidden in the bushes of this jungle.
Yeah, that Goswami has called us to help him find the deity. Entire village has gone there near Govardhan now. We are already late now. Come on, chalo.
Let's go.
Hey, Madhu, wait. Here, come.
Gopal, where are you, Gopal? I am searching you since so long. Are you here? Maybe here. See here.
Jai Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Jai.
Gopal has manifested amongst us. Our dear Gopal. Is it not?
Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Govardhan Gopal ki
jai.
Oh dear villagers, Vrindavan Vasis, we are so fortunate, it's so auspicious,
yes, Maharaj,
that Gopal has appeared amongst us to deliver us.
Yes, Maharaj.
We should celebrate this day.
Yes, Maharaj.
Govardhan Hari Gopal ki
jai.
Hari Gopal ki
jai.
Hari Gopal ki
jai.
Lord, you have been so compassionate on us that you have appeared today amongst us. And you know, in Dwapar Yuga, the residents of Vrindavan, they celebrated a festival in a gorgeous way called Annakuta ceremony.
Yes, Maharaj.
And we don't know, the Lord was there covered underneath the bushes, covered by the dirt.
Yes,
he might have been hungry.
Yes, Maharaj.
So, today, now only, prepare gorgeous amounts of vegetables and food grains.
Yes.
Quarts of milk.
Yes.
Sweet rice preparations. Buttermilk and ghee preparations. And let us satisfy the Lord with our offerings.
Govardhanari Gopal ki
jai.
Govardhanari Gopal ki
jai.
Govardhanari Gopal ki
jai.
The supreme personality of Godhead Shri Krishna is eternally manifest in two forms in this material world. His deity form Archavatar and his holy names. The deity form of the Lord called as Archavatar is non-different from the Lord himself. Out of his causeless mercy, the Lord appears in his Archavatar form so that we can see him and worship him. This is an opportunity for all of us to engage our senses in the service of the Lord. To give us this opportunity, the acharyas of various sampradayas have established temples and installed the archamurtis of the Lord. The devotees of the Lord appreciate his presence in his archavigraha form and offer various services unto him according to the rules and regulations mentioned in the scriptures. In the temple of their mind, they contemplate upon these forms day and night and sing his glories.
Maharaj, the whole village is excited about the appearance of Lord Gopal.
Yes, Maharaj.
It's by your mercy only that we have got the opportunity to serve the Lord.
No. It is by the mercy of the Lord Gopal that we have got this opportunity. My contribution is nothing here. Oh dear Brahmanas, I am indebted to you all for arranging in such a gorgeous way this installation ceremony.
Hari Bol!
Hari Bol!
Hari Bol! It's a wonder how we could make such elaborate arrangements within a day.
Yes, it is because of the potency of the Supreme Lord Gopal. Else it is not possible. We are very fortunate to arrive here from the Yuvraj at the right time.
We are astonished at the enthusiasm of people to serve the Lord. For me, this is the ideal place to execute Krishna consciousness.
Hari Bol!
Hari Bol!
Hari Bol!
We see that people are naturally inclined to serve Lord Gopal, and Lord Gopal is naturally inclined to allow them. Thus, we decided, rest of our life we'll stay here and serve Lord Gopal.
Sure.
Indeed, the Supreme Lord has appeared. It is such an auspicious day today.
Yes, Maharaj.
Yes. I have a request for all of you Brahmanas. I am so grateful to you. I would request you to be with me here, if possible, and oversee all the arrangements and activities of the temple, the routine activities of the temple. If you wish so.
Sure, Maharaj.
You are all blessed.
Girivardhari Gopal ki
jai!
Girivardhari Gopal ki
jai!
Girivardhari Gopal ki
jai!
Come on, let us celebrate Annakoot festival!
Hari Bol!
Hari Bol!
Hari Bol!
Thank you, Keshav, for narrating such a nice pastime about Gopalji. But I have one question.
Yes, what is it?
Can I ask you?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Yes, you told Gopalji is gorgeously being worshipped in Nathdwar, Rajasthan. But how come he was shifted from Govardhan to Nathdwar?
Oh, very nice question. You know, because of the Mughal attacks, in Vrindavan, the deities need to be protected, and for the protection of the deities, the followers of Madhavendra Puri, by seeing the followers of Vallabhacharya, how capable they are to worship the Lord in a very gorgeous way, they offered the deity Gopalji to followers of Vallabhacharya.
Vallabhacharya?
Yes.
Oh.
It's a Rudra Sampradaya. Now the deity is well taken care, very nicely the aarti and different darshans happens for the Lord. Not only that, very nice bhogai is also being offered to the Lord.
Yes, yes.
And Lord,
I love Krishna's prasad.
Yes, and not their devotees are so happily serving the Lord. Hari Bol.
Keshav, I am very grateful to hear such a nice pastime.
Yeah, I am also very pleased to explain you about all these.
This vacation, I will definitely request my father to go to Nathdwara.
Yes, can I ask you one question?
Yes.
How you are planning to go there, with the help of devotees or you are planning to go alone?
Usually, I go to yatras with our family or sometimes I go alone also.
Oh, you know, we should always plan our yatras in a group of devotees. As it is said, Tirthi Kurvanti Tirthani, the holy place becomes holy in the association of devotees and the pure devotees who are reciting there.
But where can I find devotees who can guide me for yatras?
Oh, I will surely tell you, in our ISKCON centers, we have the facility. We have ISKCON Yatra Committee, which organize very amazing yatras every year, very frequently. Hmm. And you don't have to worry about anything else.
Yes, Kesho, I would definitely like to go with you only.
Yes, we will both go together with the devotees to Sri Nathdwar Yatra. Hari Bol!
जय जय नंद यशोदा दुलार गिरिवर धरि गोपाल जय जय नंद यशोदा दुलार गिरिवर धरि Oh.